let you go. Now you know how I've been living without you. Daydreaming on a cloud with you like the horizon. With you tonight is on an island. Yeah. It's about time for making up. Found you wasn't with me waking up. Now you feel set up, do you miss your touch?
So this is our bedroom. It has a little living area, and then this is the view for our room. It's actually insane. Will's down there waiting for his room because it's not ready yet, but I'm so excited to take you guys along on this trip with me. It's Teddy's birthday.
Happy birthday, Teddy.
Yeah, happy birthday, Teddy. This is a little walk-in robe area, and then the bathroom is so gorgeous. Like, look at all the tiling, literally so beautiful. I've been up since like 4 a.m. this morning, so I'm a little bit exhausted. I haven't eaten yet and it's 12:30. So we're gonna go get some food and I'll show you guys everything that we do. We've got some exciting things booked, like helicopters and jet skis and things. So very excited, and yeah. It's so quiet, but I hear So we're just going to dinner and Neve and I are taking Instagram pickies, and the boys are waiting and we've ordered, and so we're waiting for our food, but Instagram comes first, so that's what we're doing. Also, this is the like main entrance area to the resort. So down there is like the pools and like where we're staying and everything. This is basically the reception, and then down here is where our restaurant is, and I'll show you guys where we're eating. So this is the entrance to the restaurant. Look how cute this is. And then this is called Amici.
Is it called Amici?
I think it's called Amici. Yeah, it is.
We found this little private room. Gonna get some pics in here before we get kicked out.
Hey guys, welcome to Hayman Island.
Yes, this is Whitehaven actually.
This is actually crazy though.
Like, yeah.
I would say like of everywhere I've been in the world, like the video probably doesn't do it justice.
No, but,
like,
it won't.
Yeah.
And the water sand is so blue.
The sand is like not even real.
The sand is like not hot at all.
Yeah, white.
And completely white. Yeah, and I'm really hoping the camera will show you like how blue the water is, but it's insane. Like, it looks better than like photos that I've seen of it, hey.
Because the sand's like 99% silicon or something like that, it doesn't get hot.
We're gonna go for swims. It's the whole beach. And our pilot set up a little picnic area for us, which is super cute. That's Teddy's birthday today.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
I've been treated well. I got a Squirtle notebook.
We love Squirtle.
I got chocolate covered strawberries in bed.
Yes.
And I got the trip to Hawaii.
Yes, and the day's not even over yet. Birthday, and I've organized a little surprise dinner for tonight. He obviously has no idea about it, but like all of us are going, and I just had to like discreetly give like the candles to the staff. But this is the first time I've been alone like the entire time of the trip. Like, he's been with me every single moment of the trip, so I haven't been able to like say it yet, but I've just been chilling by the pool. And we'll start getting ready maybe like an hour or two. It's an early dinner, so we can try and catch the sunset. And I'm really exhausted. Didn't even get sunburnt. Very happy about it. Got a bit of a tan line, but yeah. I just got back and there's like sugar and like stuff on the floor. I think the birds came in here. These are Teddy's keys. But like, I left the window open. I didn't realize they would like fly in here. Look, it's like there's sugar everywhere. What? That's so weird. I'm glad they didn't like break anything. Now that I have a minute, I can actually show you guys some of the facilities and things. This is like right outside of our room. Like, look at all these like cute little spots. Like, it's so adorable. And you just walk along. We're on level 3. And I'll show you guys. It's like this outdoor chessboard. And I really want to get a photo there, but if I don't, I'll have to come back another time. Look how cute. So I'm in an elevator now to go back to the pool. So this is the pool area that I've been at today. And that restaurant is called Band-Aids. They've got really good like vegan food in there. And then downstairs there's like this little lounge area. Super cute. The boys are boxing. I can hear Teddy's voice from my apartment. So I've just picked this spot for a little bit of relaxation. I'm gonna do some reading. I've just brought over some water, and also there's like a private beach down there that I wanna check out today. I'm just waiting for everyone to finish up what they're doing and to come join me. I'm trying to stay out of the sun though, because I'm super sunburned. I just got some pickies done in this really cute location, but it started raining, so I was gonna go tan for a little bit. The rain literally came out of nowhere, and it's like pouring. Hold on, I'll show you. Like, it's literally pouring with rain all of a sudden, and the forecast says nothing about it, so I don't know. Niamh and Lester have just gone on like escapade for the day, so they're actually like on a boat right now. And Will, look how pretty all this area is. I just took heaps of photos all around here. I'm hoping they turned out nice. And Will is on a kayak right now in the rain. So Teddy's gone to train. So I'm going to go back to the apartment and play Mario Kart. I think that's probably a good idea. And I'm re-wearing this fit from the airport, because I didn't get pics in it. And you get these really cute Heyman bags as well, which I absolutely love. And yeah, today's been really chill. We only went to breakfast at like 9:30, and then I've been asleep. Did my makeup, came down here. I think it's like 1 o'clock now. We're all super tired, like from being on the water and in the sun a lot. But yeah, so that's me at the moment. I've been trying to find these duckies the whole time we've been here.
Oh, she's pushing
me. Very cute. So pretty. It's our last night here, and the sky is literally like a rainbow. It's got like pink, orange. You can't even see it on camera. It's like, it's so vibrant. Hey.
Hey.
Hey. Hi.
Why did they make this?
Like, that's literally made out of chocolate.
Chocolate gator.
Yeah. Back in my fave spot.
You're literally a menace. Can't take you anyway.
No, you can't.
Thank you.
Still do, but yeah.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Holy shit.
Look at Will. I had too much champagne. Yes! This is really good for the vlog. Run!
This thing's actually like, this is the best way to travel. Two bags actually makes you faster.
Oh. I feel like having no bags makes you faster, but I appreciate your help.
No entry, departure.
Very handsome.
Thank you.
Welcome.
They're both super drunk.
Still.
Yeah. No, they had a lot more.
Yep. Couldn't be me.
I told you to ask.
Together,